Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in the crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Okay, let's go. Whoa. Good job crashing into a rock. Okay, then we're gonna use pistol for a bit. There's definitely people around here.
Lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Gonna go with the no with that one. Well, there are survivors, but they might not be for long.
Another
dropship.
Dropship heading in. Over here.
You can't hide from me.
I'm on it.
Oh man.
I'll deal with this. Dealing with that. Where's blue guy go? He decided to run over here.
Covenant dropship on approach. I can use some help over here.
upstairs is covering the dropship over here as well. Gotta deal with this one. Get bopped already. Where's the little one? I can hear it. Get back here. Where's the next ship? Who are we dealing with next? You!
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us! They're trying to flank us!
Come on then. Oh my god, you get it. Yep. Take a punch to the face properly. Is that everyone? Oh, there's another dropship coming in over here. Oh crap, that was my fault. Okay, note to self. Do not jump off that ledge. Probably stand around here somewhere. Oh, there's two ships, now I see. Okay, deal with ship one before ship two arrives then. Yeah. happen to you. Let's rest.
Pelican Echo 419. Anybody reading me? Repeat. Any UNSC personnel, respond.
Roger, Echo 419. This is Fireteam Charlie. We read you. Is that you, Fohammer?
Roger, Fireteam Charlie. Good to hear from you.
Fohammer, we need transportation to the command shuttle.
I'm on my way.
Look, more lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going to be right on top of them.
Fohammer, we need you to disengage your warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana.
Okay.
Okay, Charlie Team, warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Let's go.
Roger, Fohammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fohammer out.
Okay, we got a dude. Roll is to accelerate. Wait, what's right and left? Oh, you control with your mouse? What the hell? You control the direction with your mouse? Oh my god, that's so trippy. Okay, so you're basically a drift mobile? We're a drift mobile, basically. Alright, I'm crashed.
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
Woohoo!
Here we go.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. They're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
I don't want to.
Floor it!
Okay, there we go. Can I switch my vehicle controls? I wonder if I can switch my vehicle controls. Mouse keyboard. Control. Configured. Actions. Vehicle controls. I can't. You can't? Okay. I guess we gotta drive like this? I don't know how confident I'm gonna be driving like this. Not gonna lie. This is way trippy to me. Decide to make a movement before you need to make a movement. This is important. Okay.
I am experiencing such a mixture of anticipation and dread. All preparations are complete for my installation. In accordance with the final dictum of the Ecumen Council, I have released myself of all remaining connections to my former station.
This is creepy.
This was not difficult.
Hello, Floaty Orb.
What was could never be again. We had seen to that quite early. Prior to my final journey...
Many Floaty Orbs?
A gathering of my fellow monitors was convened upon the Lightworkers' Crash to distribute the final index collection. It was most unusual to have this vessel of rebirth play host to such an event. Even though Lightworker ships were the only ones still allowed slipspace permissions. Lightworkers were responsible for getting us to our places on the active facilities of the array. While all of this was in accordance with the plan, one entirely unsatisfactory breakdown remained. We had no contact with the domain.
Okay.
The history of all Forerunners was now lost to us. We relied upon the permanence of the domain to preserve our record of the events that led to this point. But without that record, would future civilizations know anything about us? Or only of our weapons? My fellow monitor, 049 Abject Testament, had only one comment on this before we went our separate ways.
We deserve to be forgotten.
Perhaps.
I guess it
but
disagreed.
Now, the portal opens, and through it, the familiar shape awaits. Halo. Home.
Okay. And now we're seeing weird fractals. Search for three additional groups of human survivors. But human survivors, wait for the evac group to arrive. And why did that pause? Okay. Wow, this is so hard to drive. At least for me. Whoa! Not meant to do that. Okay. Not meant to do that. Guess I'm not the first person to do that either. Okay, we've done that side. Okay. Now I think I have to activate the bridge. Maybe. Is there a thing around here? Not a thing there.
The There must be some mechanism to cross this chasm. Look for a control panel or switch.
Okay, so I was right. We have to hit a thing. Go have a look. New switch here. Up here. Is this the switch? It seems like the switch. The bridge is ascending? Nice. Jump this way. All right, we made it.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Drive this way. God, this is so hard to drive. I need like a Warthog training lesson. That's a river. We do not want to go in the river. Rivers are not roads. Where's the next one?
Found him! There are some marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Like that.
Okay, our gun is hurt. Which isn't good. Oh crap! Wait, he naded us? Wow!
There's another one! Love this job! No stopping me! Over here!
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Here comes more!
One down. I guess we gotta go talk to them. Right? Oh my god, this is so hard to drive. Are they all the way up the top of the hill?
Yes, sir. Fall back, fall back. It's showtime.
Okay.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Chief. We're in a bad way. We've got wounded.
I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Okay, so we got a passenger. Go back. Gotta go to the other side now. Oh my god. Driving through here is so hard. This was not the most optimal route. Oh. Ah. Health pack. And ammo. We have health pack and ammo. Good.
Stop. We need to stay here with the Marines until evac arrives.
Oh.
They're everywhere! Found them! Where? Where? Damn!
Let's make sure there are no Covenant hiding in the area.
Go drive.
Get the let up, Marine.
What, Ted? This thing's so hard to drive up a hill.
Roger that.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And
okay.
Another near the cliff edge. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
Oh, you would want to park your ship where I'm going. Why is there so many trees here? Here we go.
Here comes more!
Damn it,
it's me!
Let's do it!
I'm back to you!
Anybody else? Nope. Off we go.
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Stop hiding.
Fingers down, man. Fingers down.
Found him.
Here comes four. What's that?
Deal with you. Quite a few here. You'd think they'd be dead by now.
What the?
Well, I'm gonna go deal with these. That's Warthog.
Can't hide from me.
No.
My boy's burned.
God damn it. Let's go. Let's go. Warthog.
I've called for an evac.
We should secure the area before the dropship arrives.
Where's the rest? Where is the rest? Oh my god!
You fools! You'll kill us all!
Freaking dog running at me, you nutters! What is with these dudes standing in front of my vehicle? Jesus! Okay, there's gotta be one more alive somewhere. Where was this ship then? Where'd this ship land? I guess we never know. I mean, I could go look, but meh. We'll just deal with 1 HP. Okay, so is the other one this way? No. That's a cliff. So I guess we'd go this way?
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Okay. You got any tips on any directions, Cortana?
I'm on it.
Okay, I guess we're going this way.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
They're hidden in these rocks somewhere. Along with a bunch of Covenant dudes. try going up this way. See if going up this way, whether we can get around. Whoa. No, we can't.
Whoa.
No. We'll go through here.
I see him.
Oh. There we go. Anyone else? Where's the last of them? Alright, we did it.
New traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. A ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Okay.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.